in Syria there is no life now. Everything is collapsed down, and all people, they are looking for freedom and to find somewhere safe and to work and live.
Now the situation is calm. You can see that we have just 200 people passing here, but if there is a closure, then will be a disaster again.
Right now they are passing by until Macedonia, Serbia and then Hungary, but since Hungary closed the border, we are afraid that it can lead to a domino effect, that the other country would close the border as well and that people would get stuck here. As there are 3,000 to 4,000 people every day, it can be not under control really rapidly. So we decided to build a camp for shelter so that about 1,100 people would get shelter here in this camp in decent conditions.